Are you looking for pre-selling single detached houses near Nuvali? Well, you're gonna be in for a treat. Today, we're here in Morning Fields, Canlubang, Laguna, to feature a 3-bedroom single detached house that is highly customizable. Hi guys, I'm Armor Cruz. If you're new to my channel, kindly hit that subscribe button and click on the notification bell para ma-update ka whenever we release new house tours. We're also on social media, we're on Facebook and Instagram. Today is a continuation vlog of our previous house tour about Morning Fields in Canlubang, Laguna. Kung last time we featured a 5-bedroom house, today we'll be featuring a 3-bedroom single detached house that fits in a 120 square meter or 150 square meter lot. Excited na po ako, pero bago po dyan, let me just give you a recap of the location of Morning Fields. Morning Fields is highly accessible via the South Luzon Expressway through the Silangan Exit and Cavite Laguna Expressway. Malapit rin po siya sa mga schools like San Sebastian College, Xavier Nuvali, Miriam Nuvali, and Everest Academy. It's also near commercial establishments like Ayala Mall Salinad, SNR Shopping Center, Vista Mall Santa Rosa, and Paseo de Santa Rosa. It's also near hospitals like Qualimed Hospital and Medical of City of the South. Malapit din po siya sa mga recreational facilities like Santa Elena Golf and Country Club, Camp and Trail System, Wildlife and Bird Sanctuary, Canlubang Golf Course, and the Mills Country Club, which is just outside of your subdivision. It's also near tourist destinations like Tagaytay. Like what I said in my previous video of Morning Fields, we do not have a house model or a model house in Morning Fields itself. And because here in Demeter Land, lahat po ng mga bahay na tinatayo, meron na po may-ari. And right now, we're here in a different location. We'll be showing you one of their most sellable house and lot in Demeter Land, which is the Adelaida House model with a lot area of minimum lot area of 120 square meters, a floor area of 100 square meters. Pero for this video, ito pong bahay na to, it sits on a 160 square meter lot area and a floor area niya is around 120 square meters. And hindi po siya, 4 bedrooms na po siya because customized na po siya. But yung sa actual po, kapag bumili kayo ng house and lot package with Demeter Land for the Adelaida House model, it's just 3 bedrooms and 2 toilet and bath. Ito pong makikita nyo, this is a 4-bedroom house with 3 toilet and bath. And gusto ko lang po pakita dahil gusto ko makita nyo kung gaano ka-customizable po ang Demeter Land houses. So let's explore yung exterior ng bahay. So as we see sa bungad pa lang, yung height ng ating fence, pinataasan po siya ng ating owner. Mas mataas na po siya ng mga 0.5 or 0.3 meters. And then yung gate po natin, ito na po yung gate and fence natin. White po yung color ng ating concrete hollow blocks. And ang ating gate would be dark brown po ang ating paint. So tara, let's roam around. Ito pong lote na to. This house is a corner lot house. So as we enter our pedestrian gate, on the right side, this is our one carport. Now upon turnover, so hindi pa talaga tapos yung bahay. This is approximately 95% constructed. Meron po tayong tiles dito. So upon turnover, malalagyan po yan ng tiles. Tiles of your choice. So si developer, bibigyan po tayo ng choices of different tiles na meron po sila. Excuse me. Tapos kayo mamimili. Okay, so as we move further from our carport, okay, meron tayo, since this is a single detached house, ang spacing natin from our property line all the way to our house, it's approximately 2 meters. Tapos kung mas malaki yung, syempre, kung mas malaki yung lote natin, mas lalaki po siya. Okay, so this side, so ikot na lang tayo sa kabila. So puntahan natin yung kabilang side, dito na tayo dumaan kasi may nakaharang. Pero bago tayo pumunta doon, this is our lawn area. So pwede tayo magtanim ng ating magkaroon ng landscape garden. Pero upon turnover, meron na po tayong free basic landscaping in a specific area dito sa bahay natin if you get a property in Morning Fields, okay? So as you can see, very spacious po yung buong side niya. This is a corner lot, so napaganda po talaga niya. So let's go here. So dito sa other side, you have your lanai and you have your sliding glass doors. This part is leading to our dining area, so napaganda, you can open it up para magkaroon tayong indoor-outdoor space. Okay, so let's move dito sa likod. Medyo mahangin, no? As you can see, ganda ng view ng Mount Makiling dito. Okay, dito sa back part, Supposedly upon turnover, wala po nakalagay dito na ano, na sink, pero yung owner po ng house na to, nilagyan niya na. Pero meron po talaga siya dito banda. Mamaya papakita ko. So, this is the back part, approximately 2 meters po yung ano natin, spacing from the backwood all the way to our house. And then all the way to this other side, yung hindi natin napasok kanina. Okay, this is our dirty kitchen. Ito po yung dirty kitchen natin. Okay, so tara, pasok tayo sa loob ng bahay. So welcome to the front porch of our house. So as you can see, wala pa tayong pinto. Pero nakalagay po dito yung solid door panel. Pero upon turnover, hindi po talaga kasama itong ano, itong side na to na may opening that you can view from the outside. This is just an additional from the owner. So tara, pasok po tayo. Again, disclaimer, this is not the actual turnover, but there are certain parts of the house na talagang kasama na po with our package and parts of the house na talagang customized na po siya. So as we enter, as you can see, very spacious po ang ating living area with an approximate size of around 15 square meters. Ang tiles po ng ating flooring is 60 by 60 ceramic tiles. Iba na po yung ginamit niyang tiles kasi ang ginagamit po dito is yung glossy na ano, white tiles. So ito, minodify na po siya. Ito naman pong ceiling natin. This is a cove lighting ceiling. Pero meron po kayong option if you purchase a property in Morningfields to choose if cove po ba or drop ceiling gagamitin. Now, upon turnover, ito pong corner window po natin is actually included na po sa ating turnover. So, hindi na po siya additional. This is actually the actual turnover po ng ating Adelaida house model. So, as we move further, right across ng ating living area would be our dining area. Okay, so dito sa dining area, kung kanina ang ginamit niya would be our cove lighting, dito po naka-drop yung ceiling niya and then naka-ready na po yung ating LED lights or yung kabitan na ating LED lights. And we have a big size or a good size sliding glass door so that you have a view of the outside. So I think I can visualize what the owner will do. Lalagay niya ng plants dyan, lalagay niya ng tables and chairs para maganda yung view niyo habang kumakain. Ngayon, katabi naman ng ating dining area would be ang stairs, and beside the stairs would be our first toilet and bath of the house. This is just a small toilet and bath. Meron siya siguro toilet and sink. Hindi pa kasi siya tapos, so hindi natin makita. Okay? So as we move further, dito sa ground floor would be our first bedroom of the house. Okay? So ito po, again, this is when you check out yung layout po na Adelaida whenever you inquire from one of my team members, wala po talagang ground floor bedroom si Adelaida. Pero again, since this is customizable, you can choose to have a bedroom downstairs. But because of this project here in Tanawan, mas malaki po ang sizes ng lote dito, kaya po naglagay po sila ng bedroom. Pero you can have an option na magkaroon kayo ng room na tulad nito. Pero this actually can be customized din. Okay? Now let's go to my favorite part of the house, which is the kitchen. Ito po, napakaganda ng kitchen niya. So this is actually modified na po. Customized na po yung ating cabinets to the liking of the owner. And at the same time, naglagay po siya ng additional feature. So because this project has a view, a beautiful view of the Mount Makiling, ito po yung ginawa na owner niya. Just imagine, dito ka maghuhugas, tas yan yung view mo every day, di ba? So sobrang nakakatuwa, sobrang sarap. Kaya ang ginawa po nung owner ng house ito, pinalagyan niya po ng bintana dyan, which is sa actual turnover po talaga wala. So right beside this will be our dirty kitchen. So ito po talaga, hindi talaga siya indoor, outdoor po talaga siya. So pinto na lang to, palabas ka, and it's open. Ngayon, ang ginawa ng owner ng house na to, nilagay niya na po na enclosure so that yung dirty kitchen natin will still appear na nasa loob siya ng bahay. At least kahit paano pag umulan, hindi siya mababasa. Okay, so tara, akyat tayo sa second floor. Welcome to the second floor of our Adelaida house model. Again, this is totally customized po. So, hindi na po talaga ito yung actual layout. But, I will be posting to you the actual layout dito sa taas para makita niyo talaga kung anong itsura ng isang Adelaida model na hindi po na-modify. So, dito po, we have 3 bedrooms and meron na tayong 2 toilet and bath. Pero sa actual po, we will just be having 3 bedrooms and then meron po tayong 1 toilet and bath and isa lang po yung balcony. Pero dito we have two balconies already. Okay, so let's explore yung first two rooms. Let's begin with the bedroom one. So pagpasok po natin, mas pinaliit na po siya than the regular size po ng ating Adelaida rooms because nagkaroon siya ng slight modification. So again, lahat po ng ating mga units dito will be turned over with the cabinet po dito sa right side. So makikita natin, meron tayong cabinet. And then we also have, again, pwede tayong mamili kung cove ba siya, kung drop ceiling ba siya, so maganda. Ang size po ng room na to, let's estimate around 7 to 8 square meters. Yung tiles po niya, ang ginamit is 60 by 60, but hindi po siya glossy. Regular turnover po ng Adelaida po talaga is glossy po talaga yung turnover. Now, what's nice about this is, nagkaroon po ng additional si owner na balcony. Kasi nga, maganda tong location ng property niya, so nilagyan niya ng balcony sa likod. Actual turnover po ng Adelaida, wala po talaga siyang balcony. But because they have a very nice view of the Mount Makiling at the back, nilagyan niya po ng balcony na sharing po yung dalawang rooms dito sa likod. So tara, samahan nyo. Appreciate natin. So as you can see, napakaganda po ng view ng ating Mount Makiling dito sa project na to. If you would like to know more about this project, sobrang konti na lang po na available dito and you would like to take advantage of my views, you can always ask me. Hindi na muna sasabihin kung nasan ako ngayon, okay? So it's very nice, napaganda. And maganda dyan, sharing po tayo dun sa second bedroom. So this is a second bedroom. So may access tayo dito. Sliding din po siya. Okay, so as we enter, it's the same size. It's the same size as the first bedroom. Okay? Again, meron po tayong cabinet. Naka-cove po yung ceiling natin. And napakalamig po dito. Napakasarap. Okay? So, pasok tayo. And then, punta na tayo sa master bedroom. So, by the way, ito po ang ating second toilet and bath of the house. Ang size po niya, approximately 2 square meters to 2.5 square meters. So, okay, let's go to the master bedroom. So, welcome po sa ating master bedroom with an approximate size of 18 to 15 square meters. It's already a good size. You have your cabinet. You have your corner window that gives you ample lighting in the house. And then, again, ang utilize po ng owner natin would be cove ceiling, which is napakaganda kasi yung bahay ko naka-cove ceiling din. And then, you have your four lights dyan na pwede nyo lagay niyang inyong LED lights. And this is, ito po, this is an additional for the owner. We have an ensuite toilet and bath na malaki, approximately around 3 to 4 square meters in size. Maganda po yung size niya. And hindi lang po yun. Kung may balcony po yung dalawang rooms na sharing, this one has its own balcony. Okay, so itong balcony po natin, pinalakihan po ng may-ari. Thank you very much for watching our house tour for today. If you would like to know more about Morning Fields and the other projects na meron po si Demeter Land dahil po nagustuhan yung mga designs niya from our Celestina house model all the way to this Adelaida house model, you can contact us in the contact information posted on the screen. We have our iMessage, Viber, and WhatsApp. Meron din po tayo mga social media accounts like Facebook and Instagram. Once again, this is Arman Cruz and I hope to see you soon in my next house tours. Bye guys!